Bienvenidos, and welcome to the Latino Research Center, your home away from home.
The Latino Research Center, built in the year 1999, has been the home to a countless number of students through the years.
Although it was built to serve the needs of Latino students, the Latino Research Center is open to any students regardless of race, color, or religion.
The LRC is home to 11 Latino-based organizations, and it also serves Greek organizations, all who have helped the Latino Research Center over the years.
The Latino Research Center provides a smart classroom for all academic needs. Also a computer lab with multiple computers for students to use. Last but certainly not least, there's a lounge for students to use to host meetings, study, and sleep on their free time.
The Latino Research Center employs many wonderful faculty and staff to help students with any issues or questions that they may have.
Apart from the Latino Research Center, NIU is home to 100 other different organizations, ranging from athletics to academics. We are home to Division I athletics, such as football and basketball, to name a few.
Throughout the years, the Latino Research Center has been a great location for many organizations to come and host many different events. These events include Spanish Orientation for Parents, Latino Chill, Latino Heritage Month, El Grito, Car Show, Kermes, Miss Latina, Latino Honor Society Induction Ceremony, Latino Graduation, and among others. These are all annual events that all students look forward to every year.
In addition to our annual events, we host several mentoring, recruitment, and retention programs that are open to anyone. We constantly implement new programs to fulfill the Latino needs in higher education. For more information, visit our website at niu.edu/LRC.
The Latino Research Center always has something going on, whether it's the latest events or just new students looking to get involved. Don't ever hesitate on visiting your home away from home. Everyone's always welcome.